The people that were close to Steve knew he was always happy, happy, happy. Always wanted to make other people laugh.
They didn't dress like everybody else. They didn't have education like other people. The Avery family didn't fit into the community.
Stevie did do a lot of stupid things, but he always owned up to everything he did wrong.
Having a good life until all the trouble started.
Penny Bernstein was everything that Stephen wasn't. So just think of the two of them side by side.
There was no real investigation done by the sheriff's department.
The sheriff told the DA not to screw this case up. He wanted Avery convicted of this crime.
There isn't one iota of physical evidence in this case that connects Stephen Avery to it. In fact, the sheriff was told by the police, you have the wrong guy.
Stephen Avery spent 18 years in prison for something he didn't do.
18 years.
18 years.
DNA had come through indicating that he had not committed the crime.
Law enforcement officers realized that they had screwed up big time.
We were getting ready to bring a lawsuit.
$36 million. Manitowoc County itself and the sheriff and the DA would be on the hook for those damages.
They're not handing that kind of money over to Steve Avery. I did tell him, be careful. They are not even close to being finished with you.
Do we have a body or anything yet?
I don't believe so.
We have Stephen Avery in custody, though.
Are you kidding me?
The disappearance of Teresa Halbach remains a mystery.
Mr. Avery's blood is found inside of Teresa Halbach's vehicle.
Steve, everybody's listening. What do you want to say today?
I'm innocent.
If convicted, Steve Avery will spend the rest of his life in prison.
We found a key.
That key was scrubbed and his DNA was placed on it.
This is really strange.
What's going on here?
Halbach's last stop Monday was at Stephen Avery's home.
If he did this, maybe it was good he was in prison all that time.
Everything I've heard him say hasn't been the truth.
It was extraordinarily disturbing.
We went through this 20 years ago, and we're going through it now again.
In this criminal justice system, good luck.
You are probably the most dangerous individual ever to set foot in this courtroom.
The truth always comes out.